I don't have a dad. And I don't have a mom. I'm an orphan. I'm an old orphan. My childhood is over. And I never had any parents. Oh, God. Stop whining. None of you want me. Well, that's fine. I don't need any of you. I never needed anybody.
Sean, it's not that we don't want you.
Look at your house, Corey. Look at where you live. Look at where I live. Look at your parents. Look at my parents. I know where I'm going to end up. Just let me get there now.
Sean!
Just let me get there now.
Your mother, she took off.
Oh, just go home and wait. She always comes back.
Oh, not that easy. This time she took the house.
So thank you. You always do this over and over and over again. You come into town, you make all these promises, and just when I think we're actually going to get close, you take off again. Oh my God. I'm you. I'm just tired of feeling like a guest wherever I go, okay? Where I live. You live in a great place.
Corey, I live in a trailer park.
Lost my mom. I'm sure I deserve to lose my dad, too. Mom was gone. You and I could have been together. We could have been a family. But you didn't want that.
Everything's great.
Who are you kidding? I mean, what's with you, Hunter? Why do you want to hang out with these lowlifes?
Maybe I'm a lowlife too, okay?
Is that what you think?
Everybody else?
I want to know what you think.
They don't. I don't know anything. I don't even know who I am.
Well, Sean, I know who you are. You're Sean Hunter.
You know why I stopped drinking?
Because you ran out of money.
You know why my mom left him? Because she went for a guy with more money? She left him because he was an abusive, ugly drunk.
You never talk about my child!
When you feel
this
like
you.
Flying.
No, of course it isn't. Somebody influenced him, didn't someone?
Alan?
No, Dad, okay? You're completely wrong. I did this completely on my own.
Come on. I went up for Sean like you always do.
No, I'm not. One who got him to show.
No,
stop protecting me, Corey.
Hold
to me. Yeah, you know how about
it. Some little
unsteady. Okay, show them out. Sean, what are you doing?
I am sick and tired of overlooking the influence you have on my kid.
You drag the trailer park trash of the decent society?
Hey, if you don't know that deep down inside, you're all right. I haven't taught you anything at all. I think you need to think you're all right.
You think I'm all right.
I think if you put your mind to it and get back inside that school and never, never go near this Harley or that Harley. Yeah, I think you'll be all right.